With just one average home switches their non-gas water heater to natural gas, it removes 3,000 plus pounds of carbon dioxide, a greenhouse gas, from the atmosphere every year. So, how much is that? About this much. So when you switch to a natural gas water heater, that's one less rhino's worth of CO2 in the sky. Make the switch. You can get a $525 cash rebate from your local natural gas utility. Learn more. Visit getgasfl.com.